wood. Put it in one word, I called it global food. Free basics, peaceful creatives, ecological masquality, cultivate this. Work automators, work brother creators, but those who not them, but of course they go haters. They separate as a nation, strict Islamic class war. We the think Africa's enslaved in the Gulf of Africa's war. In Saudi Arabia, the witches count for more or not. They started enslaving Africans, now they control every word that people learn. They made it so with them, the world selling the weapons, missile defense systems, training their soldiers while people believe that Muhammad is just for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are enslaved from Saudi Arabia to Mauritania. Wake up and feel not just Muhammad doesn't think you're not the savior. People worldwide learn German and French so they can't understand the words of my regiment. We're told democracy and capitalism will solve everything, but oppress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I am too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the words I'm speaking. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise, globe town, global front. Stand up, wake up. The wake's up, the wake's up. Turks, he committed to cut off the clip of legal girls. He crucified, burned a lot of people who didn't. Turned up to his prayer, free thinking forbidden. He said to drink water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole he left for us was they would come a savior. He would be just. Little did you know the savior is you. Cause if you're not standing up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand humanity's at stake? I'm just one, but he wasn't breathing at a pet rest again. It seems all a joke, with it don't forget it's time. Maybe that's what they thought, but still it ring the alarm. 2020, people still didn't learn. In 2009, I founded the global firm. You heard, we need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around in the community. Human rights and ecology. And I want the wife and prosperity. I need to be free, live where I want to. A strong map, I can research that, but I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win everything, that's the thing. How can I rule when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you and try to kill you take the phone. Wake up, the weight's up. What up? Crazy, lazy, that's cause I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone, fuck a protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy all the while. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I cook myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, cause that don't work. But I do work, just I work like I do work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't understand the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. All too much work, be friendly and intelligent. Cause much work in this world is really not needed. But lots of wise work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get now and represent for the growth path, growth for one. Wake up, the weight's up, the weight's up. What up, say what? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, from the big picture, you see it's all fake, controlled by injustice. Africans enslaved in Saudi Arabia, girls with kids' rights, atheists imprisoned there. Wake up.